after this week, no more rock and roll will be played on the air.
The obscenity and vulgarity of the rock and roll music.
It's our feeling here in Jersey City that this rock and roll rhythm is filled with dynamite, and we don't want the dynamite to go off in the Roosevelt Stadium in Jersey City.
What do you think of the mayor of Jersey City doing?
I think he's a square, man. He don't know what's happening, that's all.
But rock and roll is cool, you know?
Yeah, I see. I think that mayor must have been nowhere because rock and roll is cool, Daddy, and you know it.
Rock and roll is the most, and if they stop that, they ain't gonna have no more music. That music sends me, man. It sends me. You gotta dig that music all the way.